After Documents app got an update, a lot of you have been complaining that downloading Twitter videos to iPhone is no longer possible because Apple has pushed some updates that are causing the issue while downloading Twitter videos to iPhone camera roll. But let me be honest here. Even though Apple has made some changes in the UI and navigations during the recent iOS update, yet downloading Twitter videos to iPhone is still possible. And in fact, it has become much easier to download any video from Twitter and save it to your iPhone camera roll. In case you're wondering how, then keep watching because that's something coming up in this video. Hey everyone, Rahul here from TechReviewPro, and in this video, you will learn how to download Twitter videos on iPhone. You don't need any other third-party apps like Documents by Riddle. All you need is Safari browser and Files app. Alright, but before that, a quick sponsored message for you. This video is brought to you by my free online courses. If you want to learn how to turn your digital presence into profits, visit affiliatesalesautomation.com to get free access to my online courses and training. Now, without wasting any more time, let's get started. First of all, open the Twitter app and search for the video that you want to download. Now, if you tap on the share icon, here you get multiple options. You simply need to copy the link to the tweet and then exit the Twitter app. Now, open the Safari browser and type TwitterVideoDownloader.com in the URL field of your browser. There are many sites that allow you to download Twitter videos, but I found this one to be the easier one. Once Twitter Video Downloader site loads, simply paste the tweet URL link you just copied and then tap download. You might encounter some ads as well, which you may ignore. However, if you scroll down, you will notice various download options for downloading this Twitter video. Choose your preferred resolution for video and then you need to tap this button that says download video. But before you tap, pay close attention to what I am doing. The simplest way to download this Twitter video to your iPhone is simply tap this download video button. Then once it loads, tap on the share icon. And then from the various sharing options, choose Save to Files. Now, select your preferred download location. I know you must be wondering how to save this Twitter video to your iPhone camera roll. But don't worry, I'll come to that later. First, choose a download location here. And then tap the Save button to download this Twitter video into the Files app. Now, here you can see this little download icon. And that's the new download manager in Safari. If you tap on this, you can see all the downloads. And if you want to see where this downloaded Twitter video is located, tap on this magnifying glass icon and this will take you to the Files app where you may long press it to rename the file. Alright, now that we have renamed the file, you must be thinking, this is how we download Twitter videos on iPhone, but this is in the Files app and not in the iPhone camera roll. So let me show you how you can move this downloaded file from the Files app to your iPhone camera roll. Simply long press this downloaded file and from the various options, tap on the share button. Now tap save video and this will be saved to your iPhone camera roll. So that's how you can download any videos from Twitter and save it to your iPhone camera roll. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe and share it with your friends. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below and I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next one.